This is John Avery Lomax Jr. He was a folklorist, performer, and land developer that lived between 1907 and 1974. He co-founded the Houston Folklore and Music Society.